So Wendy Brown Farms has a treat for you. It's called pork roll ice cream. The treat mixes pan-fried and caramelized ham with cinnamon, sugar, maple syrup, French toast, and of course, ice cream. The treat is being sold at the farm in Freedom Township in New Jersey. So if you want something a little more desserty, no meat attached at all, and you want something right here, Nathaniel Reed, he is ready to cater your Mother's Day event. And of course, I think this will make you, of course, I mean, it's all about the quest to be the favorite kid, right?
Yeah, absolutely. We all want to be that, right?
So how? What do you have in order to help us elevate our status?
Yeah, well, you know, we put a lot of thought into all of our holiday items that we make, but we wanted to make a special impact for Mother's Day. Mm-hmm. I mean, mothers are kind of unsung heroes in our lives and don't always get all the credit they deserve, and we want to make sure that you can pick up things easily and impress your mother. Nice. So we've made a selection of different cakes for pickup for Mother's Day. We have one including a Frasier, which is kind of like a French version of a strawberry shortcake. My personal favorite is our Imperial. It's rosé champagne mousse with a lychee and pineapple compote and then an almond cake.
So that's a whole mousse right there.
Yeah, so there's mousse on the outside and then there's this compote and almond cake inside. But it's kind of fun with the rosé champagne and the lychee and pineapple.
Okay.
Yeah. So, and we also have a hazelnut cake, which is hazelnut, cream, brown butter chocolate cake, and milk chocolate chantilly.
Okay, absolutely gorgeous. And before dessert, though, some people, they actually need something savory. You need brunch.
Yeah,
tell us about your quiches.
Yeah, so we always have a bacon and caramelized onion quiche and a four cheese quiche. But we did a special one for this Mother's Day that's smoked salmon with dill. It's very, very nice. Perfect for brunch. Pick it up. You can reheat it in your home oven. We give you instructions on how to do that. And
another thing is, a lot of people are going to want to know, because we are about a week and a half out, how much time do you need for catering orders?
Yeah, so for the orders, our last day for the orders is Thursday at 6 p.m. So I think that's the 10th.
Next Thursday.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, not today. Don't panic.
It's not today.
Next Thursday.
Thank you for clarifying that. So yeah, so although anything can be pre-ordered until then, and then they can be picked up anytime. You can start to order now for if you want to have a early Mother's Day brunch this weekend, or you're hosting your mom over anytime in the next couple weeks.
And we can order online?
Yeah, you can order online at Nathaniel Reed Bakery, nrbakery.com, and there's a holiday drop down under Mother's Day, or you could come into the call into the store 314-858-1019 or order in stores.
Yeah, you can absolutely just go ahead and visit, see what you're getting into, and walk out with some treats for yourself. Nathaniel Reed Bakery, ready to take care of Mother's Day for you all. They are located at 11243 Manchester Road in Kirkwood. Call 314-858-1019, or just like Chef Reed said, go to nrbakery.com/mothers-day. Again, we're trying to help you be the favorite kid here on the 9 a.m. show.